We're 10 days away from King of the Ring, and still in the midst of an emotional